Welcome to Vijay Castle with Jumpy Julia.
Alright, today we are going to talk about a mineral which was discovered in 1791. It's in a list of alkali earth metal. So that's the line we are completing. And it's an interesting one because this mineral was specially found in a place, a small town in Scotland. And its name of town is called Stoniaton. So there was a scientist, a Scottish chemist named of Thomas Charles Hope, who found this new element, that is the strontium. Well, strontium primarily is used in fireworks. So when Diwali comes, you will need lots and lots of strontium. But nowadays we hope to have a green festival. But think of
what this. Is green festival?
Green festival is when you don't burn crackers, so it does not harm the environment.
So that's why it's called green.
Green, yes. So our earth, we should keep it green, isn't it? But
that
earth is called the blue planet. Why?
Because there's lots of water.
Yes, good. So basically, strontium has a lot of uses.
But it is surrounded by water. It's not
it has water.
Water. It has land also and water.
Yeah, the 78% of earth is water almost.
Yeah.
Correct.
But 90%, I guess.
90%? No, 78%.
78% of water is there and 38% is the number.
How can 38 is strontium, the atomic number. Alright. So our teacher, Mr. Ranjan has taught us how to remember it. Think of a rocket in the air. Zzz, it goes and it makes circle like a three. And then two chota chota bombs blow. Boom! Diwali bombs. So it makes 8. So the number is 38. Can you think of a better way to remember this strontium 38 atomic number?
When the bomb, when something breaks, it turns in like it. The middle part is in the 3.
Okay.
And 8 is like when we have a pencil.
Okay, no, as long as you can remember, I have no problem with that. Okay.
And when we put 2 trees together, it becomes 8.
Okay,
when
fine.
We crash 2 trees, like it comes like this, so it's 8.
Okay,
so
good. Fine, Softy. Thank you so much. Strontium basically is, is used mostly, now it's not used so much, but mostly it was used in the color TV picture tube. So now we have LED and LCD TV, so we don't need strontium so much. But even now, some strontiums are used in loudspeakers and microwave oven. You know, for heat absorption.
Iron is made of strontium.
Yeah, a little bit of strontium in the microwave. So the lining is in the magnets inside the loudspeaker contain strontium. You need magnets in microwave also.
So magnets are made of strontium?
No, magnets are aligned with strontium.
Aligning
means they have the property little strontium lining is there.
Yeah? I read magnet today morning on my side.
Yeah, bar magnet. How many poles are there in the world?
Two.
What are they called?
North and South.
Excellent. And you know
so
what?
So strontium is also a metal?
Strontium, yes. Strontium is a metal. Right.
So then north and south are also metals.
No, they are poles. North pole and south pole. These are, when we go to our physics.
The magnet, north and south are also.
No, they are not. Only in loudspeakers when the magnets are used, that is when you add strontium. Especially if you have, also if you have sensitive teeth.
I want to know that magnets are metals or no?
Oh, magnets. What are magnets? Magnets are property of a, yes.
Yeah,
they are not in periodic table.
When we mix the two poles together, that becomes a magnet.
No. How poles have magnet? But what are magnets?
Magnesium.
No, what are magnets? What are magnets made of?
Magnets are like
magnets are made of iron. No, magnets are made of iron that is attracted. So, you know, they exhibit
iron
properties of magnetism.
Other metals.
Yes,
like
exactly.
If we attract something with steel, so the steel and the magnet will attract the steel.
Correct.
But it should be example, there's a bottle.
So when you come to the iron, I'll really explain what a magnet is. I'll explain to you why you form a magnet as an electromagnet. So we'll come to iron, which is ferrous right now. Yes. So what I'm interested in right now is, what am I going to do with strontium? And strontium, yes? What is this?
42.
What is it?
Not 42 magnet.
No, no, no. This is a different element called moon. Okay. Since you're searching for iron, it's Fe. It's nothing to do with the same number. Oh, now you all are curious to know what is made of. This is interesting. This is gold. It's a golden break you've got. Wow. Now, of course, it's not a real one. Zingy is playing with it. Now, last thing that strontium is added to is toothpaste. If your teeth are too sensitive, they bleed so much, then you can add strontium into it. And in fact, some radioactive strontium is a source of electricity in radar stations also. So, strontium basically burns with bright red color. So, you might use it for SOS signal. When you are in a cold region or on a ship and you want to send messages, you can use strontium flames. So, this is all that we know and go about strontium. I know we'll come to some interesting metals. Until then, good day and have a great periodic table.